Hashtag money.
I love that.
Hashtag money shot.
Hashtag
I'm
a rebel.
The more I think about it, wait. Oh, did you see the,
fucking time. Well, one, who are you talking to, and two, finish your sentence.
Yeah. It's a Achievement Hunter video. I don't
Everybody's being so quiet.
Lateral.
Ha ha.
Something behind me.
Nope. Hold on. Nope.
You insane.
Nope. Nope.
Ah.
Nope.
Jesus.
Oh, he's gonna hit me.
Jesus.
Nope. Headshot.
You can't too get a collateral on zombies. What the hell is wrong with you?
Show me.
Let's go headshot. Ah! I'll show you if I don't die.
And why don't you stop going down?
What?
Just stop going down. All the zombies die.
So.
Yeah, all of those are chasing me and I ran in here and they said never mind.
You got kind of quiet. Kenny's not talking.
I moved my mic a little further away.
Kenny!
Because I got my headphones tilted a little. Kenny!
What?
Who are you talking to?
Why do you no talk? No. I wasn't talking to anybody, I'm listening to the radio.
You were talking to somebody, bro.
Oh yeah, well, I'm not gonna talk about that.
Okay, now I'm opening this door. Getting out of her.
Out of her?
Yeah, I'm getting the hell out of her.
Oh dear God, get away.
No, I don't want to max ammo. My square button is not working.
That was actually kind of close. I almost went down.
Give me the STG.
Aw, you open that?
Yes.
Damn it. I kind of want her to keep
Okay, Cam.
Yeah, he
Which one were you supposed to go prone in front of?
I already went prone. I went prone in front of double tap.
Oh, Kenny.
You
got a...
I thought I had a... sleight of hand, but...
No, I had sleight of hand.
Speed cola. But I guess I was wrong.
Sleight of cola.
Sleight of cola?
Kenny, yours is jug. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get juggernaut.
Coming.
They didn't want me to live. They did not.
Yeah, I'm coming for you, bro.
I can tell.
I'm coming.
You got kind of fucked.
I'm coming, Dom! I don't have jug.
Oh my god, are you serious? I can kill this one zombie.
I just realized that.
Okay, stay somebody alive. Else Five come help second. Him. Wait, he's got monkeys, okay.
Stop! Get up!
Ow!
Here, I'll help. Run. Oh my Jesus Christ.
Run!
Monkeys! Oh!
Is this $1,200? Yes, it is.
Get that X! That is the kill! Yeah. Hey, you see? Yeah, see? My STD. This is exactly
what I needed. Max Payne!
What are you doing? Oh, wait, what was it? Nick, I can do it. Here we go. What was it? It was. Ugh. Right, in Moon? Remember? You did that in Moon? You were like. What were you? Were you calling that the Max Payne? You were doing like this?
Oh, yeah, because I was dolphin diving on Moon. I was going hella fucking far with the dual CZs.
I thought the point was the turn. What was that? It was something like. Ugh.
You jump through and then you turn. That way
here,
you,
come
like,
here. Do it. I'll get you in frame. The air. Come here.
Okay. I'm coming.
Boom. Be badass. Do it.
Ooh. Wall.
You didn't
that was
turn
terrible.
You... There. Okay. I guess.
There we go.
I guess when you do it, Close when enough. You do it, it seems like you turn a lot more. And then you look at it, and it's like, eh. What are you doing?
I'm shooting zombies.
Yeah.
Isn't that what we're supposed to be doing?
Yeah, but...
I mean, I can...
Really? I thought we were, like... Okay. I don't know. I was gonna make a joke, but then I was like, I'm not
funny.
You're gonna... That went nowhere.
I was gonna make a joke, but then I was like,
Your
I got nothing.
Went nowhere.
Okay, Kenny, are you listening?
Burn.
Yeah.
Okay, I got a story, and I want everybody's full attention.
Man, that sounds kind of hot.
I was talking with Pastry last night.
Ooh.
Playing a game.
Yeah.
And she goes, we talking about something like my braces. Cause my teeth, I heard my teeth hurt. And we were talking about something. Yeah. And then, I don't know, it got to like, she was like, oh, don't worry, Dom. She goes, you sound handsome. And I'm like, and I go, yeah, you sound vulnerable. And she's like, okay. And I'm like, what? It's a word? Like, you sound like I'd bone you. And she goes, oh, so does that mean I could put on a strapless dildo and fuck you in the ass?
Damn, no fucking mercy.
I was like, oh.
She honestly doesn't. She honestly doesn't. She prays on the weak.
I just went, yeah, sure. Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah.
I thought you said you could be gay, you just couldn't take a dick up the ass.
Yeah, I could be gay. I could be gay, like, emotionally, but I don't think I can take a dick up the ass. I don't think I could. Like, somebody was like, I'll give you money. Let me put my dick in your ass. I'll be
mouth.
Like,
do you have any foul language?
I don't know if I could do it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I don't know if I could just...
Wow!
Just, like, shoving it in there and...
My cousin's like, move, bitch!
Get out the way!
How's he like, Sniper Elite?
What?
How does he like Sniper
Elite? How's he like Sniper Elite?
Oh, I thought you said, I'll be like Sniper Elite. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? I'm about
to
buy
it's mine.
I'm gonna upgrade a gun.
Is he
now?
Is he like good at it?
He's actually pretty good at it. He's only gotten stuck on like two or three spots because he played the game like 1,000 times in the demo. Yeah.
I don't think I ever got stuck. Oh my god. Fucking pissed me off. I was trying to play GTA.
Are you racing?
GTA 5 story.
No wonder.
I was like, I'm gonna play the story. And then there's a mission and I couldn't do it. Is he had like
he got stuck on a spot where
you
have to snipe
a tank, jurors?
But with no cover. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
I can't catch this guy on the motorcycle. Like, I can't do it. I did it literally like 10 times.
I
don't know what you mean by wait. What mission is it?
It's the one you do for Lester.
You assassinate the jurors.
You have to go kill the jurors for Redwood cigarettes.
Debonair. It's like, unless you have a sizable investment in Debonair cigarettes.
Yeah, that was pretty funny. Like, I put like 600 grand in there. I didn't make shit.
He just debonair. And I was like, yeah, you sound badass with that debonair.
Are we saving a zombie for something?
Yeah, what the fuck's going on?
Okay, I thought we were saving a zombie,
no.
But I guess we're not.
No, we're not.
I just dumped like 6 shotgun shells into that one zombie.
I dumped an entire Spectre clip into him. I'm being evil. I'm putting Bettys next to windows, just in case zombies do get
only
through.
Only 98 kills. Jeez.
I only have 125. Fuck.
I'm just like hanging in the
back.
Why
do I have the
like,
most?
This is what I do on Durize. I just like chill in the back, taking care of a few zombies. But I mean. I feel like I'm vital.
Yeah, to Kenny.
What I try and do is I stop zombies from sneaking up behind Kenny. That's my job.
Yeah.
Kenny takes care of the zombies, and I.
Yeah, because if Kenny dies.
And I help, and I try and keep.
Then Cameron will be overwhelmed.
Zombies away.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to steer zombies, Kenny. I'm just trying to thin the herd.
Oh crap.
Okay.
What happened?
What the fuck happened?
What the fuck?
I was scoping in, shooting your zombies, and I just saw you fall over. I'll get him, I got quick arrest. I just hit one bar.
Oh, what happened to
the
internet?
Yeah, so did I. That was dumb.
It might be the
awesome
fact that my cousin's playing GTA online right next to me.
Sorry, Kenny. I was standing right behind Kenny.
Try this again.
No!
I'll get him.
That
right,
awesome
go
connection,
get him.
Man.
What's going? It's gotta. It can't be me. I'm the only one home.
Like I just said, it might be the fact that my cousin's playing GTA online right next to me. Yeah,
Two people just died.
God damn it, I just lost a Gibsomatic, and I have no more ammo.
Nick, and your internet with just you is sometimes gets a red bar. Now, with a fucking
other... Yeah, my internet alone, I red bar. Do you have enough ammo, Cam?
I hope. I'm only using a trench gun, and it's pretty powerless now.
Dude, I'm still working it. Oh my god, I almost got... almost went down the pit in the first... in the starting room. I was like backing up, I almost went down it. That would have been bad. Like, that's insta dead.
I think I can recover from this.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna dip off.
Oh, I headshot. Get out of here.
Drink that perk faster. I'm running through here.
There needs to be a perk for drinking perks faster.
There needs to be a multiplayer perk for throwing grenade farther.
I'd like that perk.
There isn't Ghost.
For throwing grenades farther?
Yeah. It's called so Strong Arm.
Ow, that's all my idea.
Really? Like throwing it farther? Like that's a big selling
point?
Yeah,
throwing it farther.
Yeah.
It's called Strong Arm.
Dude, how often do you throw a grenade and you're like, damn, that didn't go far enough?
I get sometimes.
Let's see.
Just sometimes. Every once in a while.
I honestly thought that perk would never be useful. But I guess it is.
Every once in a while.
Once in a while?
Yeah.
Hate you.
I'm so stupid.
I hate you.
So, Kenny, how is school?
Where are you? I'm gonna get you down now.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm leaving.
Now I have this, like, domino effect of badness happening now.
Badness.
Welcome to my world a year ago.
Luck.
2 years ago.
Poor bad luck, I guess you could say that.
3 years ago.
Badness.
Oh, get away from him!
That door open?
If I just had Jug, I know it would last a lot longer.
Behind you, Kenny. I mean,
you want Jug? I mean, do you want
you both start with Cook.
Oh, I'm just running!
Then get the... just keep running. Oh, they have Dom in mind. Did you buy that door? No. Good. Where the fuck are you?
Oh, who wants to make Samantha mad?
I ran.
Let's make her mad. Bitch shouldn't be making up things anyways. Oh, somebody already threw a monkey in here. Oh, wait, never mind. That's always in there.
Got the last one.
Blow up.
Alright, I'm good.
I used the mean to Mr. Monkey.
Why is she so hot?
Who's hot?
That's pretty hot.
Hey man,
I don't know what the fuck you guys.
I'm supposed to be the creepo here. What are you doing? Stealing my spotlight?
No, it's the voice, not the kid thing. It's the voice thing.
Did you see what fucking Matt posted on my damn Facebook wall?
No.
It's like reasons women have for not having sex. And it was like, it was like, I have a headache, and the next one is like, I'm on my period, and the next... Oh, dude, I got it! Yeah, I got the crossbow first time. I mean, fifth time this time. And one of the reasons... No, and then the next chick was like, what are you doing? I don't even know you! And then the next reason was... the next one was, I'm only 12. And I was like, Matt... I was like, Matt, you're fucking asshole. My family looks at his damn, and he's like...
That is actually pretty fucking hilarious. I thought I was gonna say
damn,
because
that
of Dom.
Was a joke for you in itself. That was awesome.
Yes.
I thought I was gonna say because you're Dom, but
I was like, you're an asshole, but that was fucking hilarious.
He was setting up for a big ass joke. That's awesome.
Oh! Get out of there.
I'm good.
Nick, that was awesome. You, like, I just see you run back and go, whoa!
Because I got hit and I was like, where is it? So I turned away, or I turned towards the zombie, and then hit me again. So I was like,
oh shit.
And then I started sprinting,
good.
And he hit me again. He's gonna be done. Thompson sucks. Oh dear god.
I've never seen a zombie take a full shotgun shell to the face and still want me.
Okay, so... does anybody else have their gun? Is everybody gonna wait till they get perks?
No. I got perks.
I'm waiting to get perks.
I got a max ammo right here. I'm gonna throw a monkey.
Okay, hold on.
Hurry up.
Got it. Oh, okay, I was gonna throw another one, but it wasn't blinking or anything.
Sorry.
I mean, that's me.
I had to burp and explain. I was going through that door, so I needed to grab it to go through it. There's no physical way to go around.
Uh-oh.
In any way, shape, or form. Where the fuck did you come from? Like, you knew-
Not killing it.
I need to buy Where's speed
the box,
cola. This is getting annoying.
Where's the box, Tom?
This language, what? First teleporter.
Okay.
Annie, you okay? No, get away from Kenny. No, zombie. No, leave him. Leave Kenny alone!
Leave Brittany alone?
Leave Brittany alone! I totally thought that was a chick first time I saw it.
I thought it was a chick until my friend told me it wasn't a chick, and then I watched it. Teddy bear.
Tell you if it comes near me.
I'm gonna go buy me double tap.
You don't have all your perks yet? What happened? You died?
No, I lost all of them. What the hell are you talking about? I went down like twice.
I was joking, Cameron.
Plus, I lost the Gibbs-O-Matic, which was pretty sad.
Okay, it's at Mule? I think it's at Mule.
Let me check.